Koji! Are you counting?
I thought the ancients were eternal. That I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time. And you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. Still, your crying eyes nourished the realm with rain. Until Xing climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poison cup, I saw you a second time. Though not the way I would have liked.
That's sad.
Xing's poison took you away. And with you, the rain. I took his head for him. Followed my orders. And I believed them just. Still, you slept. And the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change. But now, I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you, my own beloved.
Chapter 6. Oh, sweet, we actually get to visit Hoji's house.
Where the hell are we? Is this? Holy crap. Is this
the Shadow Land? Home sweet home. Not looking so sweet right about now, though.
How did we get here?
My guess is when you destroyed that whisper, the memory sucked us through. But what the hell happened to this place? It's like everything just crumbled. Something is wrong.
Was something right for a second? Did I miss it? Whatever happened, you got yourself back home. But I'm not staying here.
I didn't plan this. But I understand. You're confused.
Duh.
I could give a shit how it happened. How do I get home?
There's something I should tell you. There are three swords that go by the name Nobitsurakage. Each is said to carry a piece of the legendary weapon.
A piece? So what? It doesn't work on its own?
Not at its full ancient killing capacity, no.
Oh wonderful. Okay.
Jeez. That's a long fall. Keeps on emanating something. What the hell? Oh, it's drapes. Okay. Oh boy, I'm guessing this is a boss fight. There it is. It's one hell of an axe. Okay. Oh, am I not meant to disturb that?
That's Gozu. In his memory, he was smaller.
That piece of armor. Get that off him. It's really quite puny.
How am I supposed to defeat him?
Easy. Shoot the glowing cracks in his armor.
Oh shit.
You found a Chiron!
What?
A what?
That crystal on his armor. Quick, destroy it.
Using a lot of ammo. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. That hurt. There we go. Come on! Jesus, that actually takes a lot of damage. Bullets.
There we go.
Go.
This guy's going down!
Oh god. Run! God damn you and your laser eyes. Took a lot of damage. Oh boy. Run away! Ow! Fuck. Oh boy. One more. In the lower leg. Oh boy. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. You're mine! Oh boy. It ain't over yet. Oh shit, fuck you in your laser eyes.
off a demon horde? Check. Defeating an immortal being from another dimension? Check. Today is going awesome.
Woo!
You did it!
Oh, I need to get him out.
No, what do you mean?
Hoji, what are you? You were banished.
Jeez, you go away for 200 years. You'd think you'd get a little... Hey, Hoji, I was wandering the earth like a homeless ghost.
What do you want with me?
I want to know how a moron like you created a whisperer.
I didn't. I just gave up my memories.
Still doing endless dirty work, huh? Yes, sir, no, sir, three bags full, sir. Figures.
Who's Enra?
Ruler of the ancients. The cock that got me banished.
You can't fight him, Hoji. And neither can this little mortal.
You mean the little mortal who just kicked your ass?
He also tracked down and killed your whisperer.
Maybe. But you won't find the others.
Others? Other whisperers?
Oh, no.
Well, I'll be cuddled to death by puppies. Enra's trying to assemble the Nobitsurakage. But why?
He didn't tell me.
Of course he didn't. Look what happens when you try to keep secrets. But I have a hunch
you
know where the other whisperers are.
You can't make me tell you.
I don't have to. Just say,
What?
What the hell did you just do?
Is he dead?
Have you been listening? He's an ancient. Without the Nobitsurakage, these guys can't be killed. But I sucked enough chi out of him to make a portal back.
Finally, some good news.
I have just enough chi for one passage.
You're not gonna leave me here.
Oh, it'll fit both of us. Just don't hesitate once I open it.
Okay.
Time to go after the next whisperer.
Wait, what?
That's where this portal leads. But you can always stay here. The offer expires in 3,
God damn you,
Hoji!
God damn it.